स्टूडेंट्स ऑनलाइन तैयारी चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करके लेटेस्ट वीडियो देखें सबसे पहले।
Hello everyone, welcome to online diary. Thanks for clicking to the video. So yes, how many of you get confused when it comes to use been and gone in a sentence? There must be instances when people must have asked you or you must have questioned your own self whether this sentence is appropriate, that I have been to Delhi or I have gone to Delhi. So let's find the difference and let's know what's correct or maybe what's incorrect. So been and gone, both of them are past participle forms of verb, right? When it comes to been, when we talk about been is used when you talk about complete visits. With complete visits, I mean when you go somewhere and you return back, the journey is to and fro. That is when you use been. For example, Simran has been to Europe, which means she went to Europe and returned. The journey is complete. Wherein, when we talk about gone, it is used when you go somewhere and you do not return. You stay there, right? For example, Simran has gone to Europe, which means she went to Europe and has not returned yet. So, this is the difference between been and gone, frame your sentences and comment in the section below. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.